This is how to factory data reset the Samsung Galaxy Attain by Metro PCS. First, hit menu, settings. You're going to go to privacy, factory data reset. If you check this box, it will erase your SD card. You'll lose all your pictures and videos. Erase everything. And that's how to factory data reset the Samsung Galaxy Attain by Metro PCS. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe to my channel.